Hey everybody, it's Dissident from Dissident Gaming, and welcome back to part 2 of Nioh 2. Last time, we left off dying a lot to the same two guys. Not that many times, but a few times. I lost all my experience points, but we about to get right back into it. Alright, so I just prayed here, and now I don't even know where to go. Let's just go to the left. I see there's something here to collect. You can't jump. I forgot. What a way to start the video. So how do I... Oh, thank God. Give me my stuff back. Gimme. So how do you... You can't jump, so you just have to go all the way around. Oh, I have hiccups now. What animal is that? Oh, what is that guy doing there?
Out of breath already.
I need to switch my weapons. Alright, let's go, boy. Let's go. My nose is just... Let's go. Come on. Nope. Alright. Ooh, he did a little double one. Everybody run out of stamina, boy. Yeah! Give me that. Give me your guts. You want some too?
Yes.
Yeah. Come on. Here. Take that. Get your head. Alright. So I can't go that way. Can I see somebody who's trying to shoot me? Or. Oh, yeah, there he goes. Whoa. No. Get out of here. You wish. You were vulnerable as heck. So something's on this side? Nah, it's just a sword. Let's go left. I think this is where this thing was. Yep. I was right. What is that? Oh, it's the big dude again. Oh, I know where I am. Oh, it's still locked. Oh. Never mind then. So what's up here? The same guy? Yep, just from a different angle. And you're crazy if you think I'm doing that right now. I mean, I probably can attempt, but I don't feel like messing with him. He's huge. I don't feel ready. What's down here? I feel like... Oh, wait. Wait. Hold on, hold on. You just about to get me off guard like
I'll
that.
Take them out in one go.
Shoot. I have arrows? I don't even have the thing equipped. Whoa! Where'd you come from? Let me switch to the offense. No! I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, ah, what a jerk that guy is. I can't hit him. Come here. He fell. Pathetic. How do you get up there? Oh, I have to shoot. So this. There's gotta be a thing here. Is there a weapon? I have to equip it or something? I don't even have... ranged weapon. I don't even have a ranged weapon, though. So what are you telling me to shoot? Air? Oh, there we go. I had a feeling. Give me that. So now I got an arrow. Whoa! Hold up. This guy's a pain in the butt, so you gotta give me a second. What was that? How did I hit him? Ooh! That was risky. That was real risky. Get him out of here. Careful. Don't want to get got. Ooh. Psych! Alright, so now I can do this. How I shoot? Like that? Oh, I missed. I don't like how this feels. This I actually don't like. Yeah, that I'm not sure how I feel about. It should be way smoother. That's it. It's weird. There we go. Yeah, that I don't like the arrows. That I'm not digging. That feels pretty clunky. You like stop every time you shoot. Like you're moving and then, it's weird. It's weird. But you get over it.
To attack a defenseless old man, I'll never forgive them.
Oh, just stuff your own. Japanese scissors. Thanks. I needed that.
I couldn't let them steal my virtue.
Purple.
I'm sorry.
You got Harakiri's sword. It's a Harakiri sword. So, what does this do? Oh, I had Japanese scissors already. What the heck? What am I doing then? Let's go back this way. I was just in here, right? Oh, no, I wasn't. Don't do it too much. Gotta be careful. Ooh. Get out of here, sir. Thank you. Lone Wolf's gauntlets. I feel like I did not put on. There we go. Yeah. So how do I get up there? Not this way. What? Not that way. That's for sure. I guess I can't even get up there. Can I borrow any of these things?
I can't move a muscle.
How much can I carry? I know you can only carry a certain amount. How do I know? Equipment weight 56%. Okay. I still have a little bit of room, but I gotta start being careful though.
You look down on us, but I know my way around a weapon.
Defense. Did he drop like a firebomb or what was that? Careful. Come on. No! Oh. I shouldn't have dodged backwards. Note to self. Don't dodge backwards if they're coming forward. Whoa. What is this?
First bandits. And now monsters. This really is the end.
I don't want to get hit. That guy didn't see me? That's weird. Yeah, that was a fail on your part, bro. Now you, I gotta worry about. Hold on. Whoa, relax. I need to get out of here. Hold on. There we go. Oh, I missed. Good job. Get out of here. Fair as well. Boom! Oh, he didn't die. Which is fine. Gotta do it! I forgot how to do the... What you call it? Counter burst. Whatever it's called. I don't feel like that. Let me switch back. Nothing in here? What is this one?
Key pulses can be used to recover your key and purify the miasma of the yokai realm.
I see that I have these things. I have three of them. Use them both. Travel amulet. Oh, that looks like a boss thing. Not a boss, but like a big guy. So I'm going to switch to this one. And that's my defensive stance. I think I'm good. What is this guy? Oh, I remember him. He's in the tutorial. I remember this guy. remember him. Jesus. Okay, give my key back. Ooh, I got it. Back up. Give my help. He kicked me in the face. What a jerk. I didn't even see the tail. Dang. You got me there. You got me good there. Can I... Oh, I gotta fight them all again. What is that? No, I don't want it. Come here. So if he falls in the water, he dies. Gotcha. What? Oh, I did the wrong thing again. What is it? I remember that. He didn't even take his sword out. What? That's pretty funny though. Let's go, boy. Greaves. I got more greaves. Let me see that real quick. More toughness, and I'll put that on. Give me that. It's not like I can use that anyway. Stamina and strength. Learn skills. Oh, I can do more skills. Ooh. Samurai. Changing to another stance on a successful key thing, yeah. I don't know about that. Can I do this? Okay. I don't know what to do with that, but let's try this. Ooh, that's cool. What does that do? I think... Actually, I want to use this one so I can get that parry. In mid stance, is it? Okay. You can now clearly see and evade all incoming attacks during the recovery period following a dodge. What do you mean? I don't really know what that means. I'm going to keep that there. So I've figure out what that is. I don't. Oh! So if I press this and press. When do I practice the parry? Did I do it? I did do it. Hold on. Let me see. I thought I did. Oh, I forgot. In this mode. Let me try. I could have sworn I just did it. Man. Could have sworn I didn't. Set in mid stance. Yeah, that thing. Oh, so I had to be hit while in that stance. Okay. Gotcha. I assume. Can I get some more of my elixirs? I'm running out. I'm running low. There. Hope he has some. Please. Nope. He didn't give me another. I want to try it. If I did that wrong. Darn it. I really want to try it. Missed. Let me recover my health. I might die, so let me... That's what you get. Come here. You, come here. Oh, exactly what I didn't want to happen. Ooh. Should've just done it the original way. Now I'm fighting two of them. Oh no. You, come here. Ooh. No, get out of here. Fool. Come on. By Outlaw. This game is something else, dude. This game is something else. And there goes all my points. Again. Man. What is that?
I didn't even do that last time.
Come here. Sir. Dead. Come on, I don't feel like getting got. Who's it, this guy? Thank you. He really just ate it. He just ate that move. That move isn't even bad. It hurts me more than it actually like does good.
Pretty good.
So what do I have to be in this stance for it to work? Missed it. Yeah, I literally miss it all the time. Get him out of here. I thought he was gonna do it. Get out of here. Oh, he's not dead yet. Now get out of here. Elixir. Stone. Okay. Money. Man, I lost all those points. What a shame. And now I gotta get this guy again. I wanna try the parry. That, I don't know how that works. I don't know how good time has to be. I didn't hold it. Don't do that to me, bro. I'll try it again. It's such a weird timing. That's easy to tell. I just got caught last time. Nah, it's whack. Come here. Pressed the wrong button to dodge. Thank God he missed me. You running out of stamina, boy?
Pretty good.
Come on, sir. I feel it. There you go. And touchdown. So if I switch this, oh, it's the same source.
It is no longer of use to the fallen samurai. So may this token aid you in your pursuit of justice.
So I can use this? What is this? Kind of scared. I don't want to try something I never used before. So this is just a little scared. Please give me an elixir.
My love.
Now I only have two elixirs to fight this guy. Two. Oh god, here we go. Phew. Wow. That didn't happen last time. That's terrible. That did not happen last time. I can go up. I actually didn't know that. Did I even go in there last time? Maybe that's why. Maybe I didn't even go in there. Whoa. Relax. So I don't even have to fight him? I mean, I want to. I want to fight. Hold on. I have to. You know I have to. Oh, he almost got me there. Oh, he missed. Okay, good. So how do I do it? Like this? That was the wrong thing, but I'll take it. It hit. That's not it. It's that. I remember that. Come on, sir. That hurt. Yeah, I didn't even want to try it. Do it again. That was way easier than the last time. I got a rogue helmet, two elixirs, rosewood tonfa. So I got a new helmet. Just want to try it, see what it looks like. I'll take that. I kind of want to try the Tonfa. I'm just curious. Well, not that one. Do I have a stronger one? I don't. Break and block. How much less damage do I do? Quite a bit, actually. Maybe I'll wait a little bit, just a little bit longer before I do anything with that. So, now that I'm here... Oh, I missed one. Whoa, what is... Yoriki Curious? Oh, wow. Uchigatana. For shoulder degrees and a wombo. I'm about to be over-encumbered, aren't I? I have a feeling I am. I don't know why. Oh, yeah, I'm about to be. So, what is this? Uchigatana. In place of what? The big thing. No, I like the big thing. So how about I get rid of this, switch it for that. Give me my switch glaive. My bad. I only have that one? I think it's weak. I need a new one. Switch that longbow for this longbow. Can I drop? I can drop. Yeah. Yoriki gives me way more defense. Ooh. I'm liking how I'm looking now. Let's get rid of this. Just so I can have some. I'm about to. Yeah, I'm literally about to run out. I bet most of the weight is in the weapons, right? How do I see? Is there a weight thing? I'm not sure. I'm just gonna drop it. Equipment weight. Oh, it's what I'm wearing. Also, I dropped all that stuff for another. Oh, okay, 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 okay. So this lowers my toughness. Nah, I'll stick with that. Also, never mind. Give me all this back. Give me all that back. Okay. Oh, so that's what I need that for. Okay. Wow, this is cool. This is cool. Am I going the right way? I don't know. Can I open this door? I can't. Good morning, world. Oh, the praying thing. Yes. I just wanted to do that. So now I have to go this way. Is that a person? Yeah, I'm sure it is. Let's go. So I have a new weapon now. I have this. What does this do? Ooh, I kind of dig it. Feels interesting. Interesting. I'm just going to keep using it. So with that, is it better than this one? No, it's not even better than this one. Right or left? Let me check left real quick. Oh, it's just that? Oh, okay. Never mind. Whoa! Relax! Oh my god. I was supposed to do that. Wow, that guy. I'm gonna get him. I gotta go get him. Hold on. This guy's cheap. Oh, they're both chasing me. I have to switch. I'm using this one. Guy got for me. Oh, put your sword away.
Are you okay? A cat? It's
what is that?
My legs.
What is he doing to me? Oh, he's following me. Oh, okay. What the heck? What the heck is going on here? Oh, not another one. Let's do it. What is it? Hello? Oh. Oh, okay. What the heck is that? I don't think this is safe. What am I doing here?
Why do I feel so weak? Is it this strange darkness?
Am I in the yokai realms? Is that what this is? Or something?
The unnatural laws governing the key of yokai are beyond human understanding.
Oh, I was level 31.
Should you use certain skills to shatter their bodies, the source of their key will follow.
Stamina. My key. I feel like it's using way more. Okay. stamina runs out quick in here. I'm literally running out. This is terrible. What the heck? Why is he big? Hold on. Wow, sucks in here. What's going on? Get that out of here. Heirloom waist guard. A choco cup. I don't know what you're saying, little guy. A strange force prevents you from opening it. I figured. There's a big red thing on it. What is that? Okay, hold on. Let me use a weapon I'm familiar with. And a stance, and let's go. What is that thing? I don't know what that is. What are you? What is this? Cut down by N key. I don't know where I am. I gotta go back. Just look this way. Oh, I didn't see you, bro. Goodness gracious. Oh, that was gone. Whoa, oh, he didn't get me. Good. Hold on. This guy's annoying. Dang. Where are these guys at? Come here. Oh, I missed that guy. First time. I'm running out of key. Come here. Nope. I missed. Get out of here. I missed this guy. What are you doing here? Go ahead. Run along. So I already got the low cat. I have no choice but to go this way. It's just weird. Look how much faster my stamina drains in here. I wanna know what this guy's loadout is. I'm just gonna try it out. Oh! Gives me a person to mess with? Oh, that's cool. So, okay, I got it. It's the stamina, dude. There's something weird going on with that. I don't want to go up there. Dude, that's ridiculous. Get him out. I can't. Can't even move. Can't do anything. Come on. Do I have my thing out? Do I have my sword out? What's going on? Nah, it's just paralyzed. Wow. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there right now. I want to make sure I fix this because my stamina is not it. I know it's key, but I keep saying stem. Oh, it's just this little section. Maybe if I kill him, I can open that. Right? Yeah, that's what that is. That's crazy. That's cool. Oh! Why? What is that? Oh, I get it. I never noticed that. So if you do in like a rhythm, you get more stamina back. Okay. So I wasn't supposed to go there, I guess. She's still here. So I can't go that way, so what's over here? I gotta go. Where have I not been? That's the beginning. So I gotta go. This? Which? What? Wait. There's gotta be a way for me to go. Specific direction. Right or left? Left. No. Yeah. Where's the map? Hold on. Do I have a map? I don't even have a map. Alright. What about over here? It seems like there's something there I can do. You have magic? Double team. So what is this? What is the point of this being here? Nothing? I have to go that way then. I think I have to. Let me turn in my points though before I even try. I think I'm gonna get more key recovery. Should I get more life? I think that's it. Okay. Let's go. I think I have to kill that guy. And that makes me a little nervous. I just came back for him. Nope. Oh my goodness. She's cool. Get over. Girl, don't. She's going crazy. Come on. I don't think I like the baton. I'm not sure I do. It's doing more harm than good for me. Get out of here. That. Yeah, I don't think I like it. I'm gonna switch back. It's not. It's not for me. So now that I'm here. Is that the right one? Yeah, that's the right one. It's more my style. She's about to die on me. I should have kept her for the boss fight. Use this one instead. Fight revenants? Oh, I don't want to fight anything. Oh, here we go. Back here. What is that debuff that I have on? Can't even tell. I don't know what it is. Goodness, what happened? Oh, that's what happened. What? Okay, hold on, hold on. It's the stamina. The key. This guy. Oh, and I'm missing an Ochoco cup. Player beats, that's what that was. I don't even know what that is, but I got it. Ooh, I only have one left after this. So what does this do? If I do this, I press circle and I transform or something. Hold on, I'm out here. Hold on, hold on. Come here. I just want to try. Oh, that's the same guy. Oh. I don't have any more. Yeah, I do. I did it. Yes. Oh, man. Yo. So I got that now. Which thing is it? I'll just take it. Just take it off. Just give me. Okay, hold on. Yo, so I just got this now. Ooh. Life drain. Oh wow. Let's switch that now. So I still can't even open this. Oh no, I can. Okay. Look at all that stuff. Summoner's candle. I don't even know what that is. Something waste guard, which I assume goes with this. Am I over encumbered yet? No. That's awesome. Looking like a samurai. Like, actually. Inner shrine key. What is an inner shrine key? Where is that? So, actually. I mean, I did have to kill him. But. Now, where do I go? Oh my god, it scares me every time. I'm gonna run out of stamina. Relax. I didn't notice. When you stand still, you get more stamina. What is this?
You're an unfamiliar face around here. What brings you to this shrine?
I don't know. I just got here. So I know I can't go left, like, for a fact. Right? Yeah. I know for a fact I can't go left. So that is the beginning right there. So this way. What's over here? Nothing? Can I break this? I can't. What's over here? Hey, little guy. How are you? Go home. Nightmare. I don't know. So going this way doesn't do anything because there's nowhere to go. What about over there? That's the beginning. So I think I have to go atop the roof like I was trying to do earlier. Ooh, relax. Forgot the game I'm playing. Hold on, relax. I can't use it. Am I really gonna die to these dudes? Relax. Oh my goodness. He's never done it before. I didn't know what to expect. Come on, bro. Find me, bro. Oh, I took his helmet off. Oh, what? Those arrows gotta go. I can't use those anymore. It's just weird. Oh, I didn't notice. It's just... Bro. At least I got my... Stop. Now that I'm here, let's go. That's ridiculous. That's so overkill. 3-0 Choco Cups. Oh. Oh, no. Get out of there. Those arrows, bro. I just want to try. See what it does. Like, they're good. Like, they do damage if you hit that shot, but it's just weird the way it works. Come here. So where did I have to go up there? How do I get up there? I don't remember. Was it... Which way was it? I don't think it was through here. Oh! In here. Or... In this one. No, not in this one either. Which one was... Oh! What? There's another guy up there? Hold on. Jesus. I keep this terrible. There we go. I forgot how to get up there. I did it once, and now I don't remember. Up here? Yeah, I think it was over here. And there's a ladder. Let's go. Oh, relax. Got me there. Yeah, there you go. Got a key, my boy. Let's go get this guy. I didn't do anything with that. Get out of here. I forgot how to do it. He didn't kill me. Oh, goodness. Oh, I'm so happy he didn't kill me. These guys are back already? I'm gonna die because I'm just young. Alright, never mind. See, there's a big giant cherry tree in this direction. So there's gotta be somewhere else to go here. Oh, forward maybe? Wow. I don't know how close that's been. No. You know what, yeah. I could have been done that. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Down divine retribution to punish these bandits. Go home, little guy. I'm a little upset with myself. Can't believe I didn't see that. That do it? What is that? What is that thing? Oh my goodness. Mezuki. This. Ah. Ooh. What is going on? Hold on. Okay. I need to use this. Aw, I didn't see that coming. Hold up. Totally messed up. That thing has huge range. I didn't have enough anima, as I recall. Where am I going? Why did it turn all black and white? Yep, there goes that. Oh, I'm gonna die again. With the meter, the little, what's it called, the yokai meter, the spirit, the guardian spirit thing. Died to that. Easy though, I'm getting hang. I got. Get my health back again. I'm gonna use this one. I hate by all of them. And I'm dead again. I'm in the dark. Gotcha. Relax. He does that a few times, I actually didn't notice. Ooh, give me some of that. Careful. Don't overextend. That's all I need, come on. I dodged it. Ooh, nice. Die. Back to that. Die to this. There you go. Five attempts?
Phew, that was a close one. Any longer and it might have been too late for you.
Yes.
Wow. Well, I'll be.
Goodness gracious.
Come on, grab what loot you can.
I know. Give me that. Just give me everything. Mission complete. Yes. Go forward. What does that even mean? This will end the mission. Proceed. Yes. End the mission.
I've been waiting for you. You, read the letter, right? I'm Tokichiro. And you are? Hide. All right. I'll call you Hide. Got a nice ring to it. I rely on my wits, peddling spirit stones for a living. Then at some point, a monkey became my guide. You may be a demon that slays its own kin, but the soul within you is unmistakably human. Something tells me the two of us will make a good team. A reprobate and a part yokai. Will you walk this path with me? Let's head up in the world. Follow our dreams. So, what'll it be? Come on, you got no place to be. Tag along. You showed that thing who's boss. What? You take a vow of silence? Ah, sorry, I'm sorry. You sure you've got your reasons?
Nioh 2! I guess that was the prologue. Now I know what game I'm playing. Possessed by Masaru via Spirit Division. Okay. I assume that's a save point. I don't know what that is on the top, but I know what that is over there. It seems that the continued increase in yokai is due to the ceaseless war, and it's not just Mino that's falling into ruin. The constant battling of the samurai has spread as far as Owari and Omi provinces. But hey, this presents the perfect chance for us to make a name for ourselves. With my smarts and your muscle, I'm sure there's nothing we can't overcome together. I'm counting on you, Hide. Yeah, okay, I remember that. I'll worry about that later.
The spirit stones I'm looking for are very powerful. They're called Amrita in other countries. Apparently, they can even turn the tide of war. The thing is, power is everything in an age of war. That means every time a new war breaks out, these stones sell like hotcakes. Problem is, a man's got to deal with yokai. Bandits. All kinds of things out to get you. That's why I was, you know, looking for a real tough type to travel with. Someone like you. I've got a good customer I want to go and see first, yeah? You'll come with me, won't you, Hide?
Yeah, I'll go. Let me save. Kai. That was a crazy fight. Wow. Took me enough tries. But I'm still loving this game. Regardless of the fact that it's challenging, I'm loving this game. Thank you all for tuning in to Nioh 2 Part 2. I hope you guys enjoyed what you saw. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time.